Good morning. Today we are starting with the last topic of this chapter, that is disorders of the respiratory system. Now three disorders, they are described in your NCERT book. One is asthma, emphysema and occupational respiratory disorders. So first let's talk about asthma. Now these are the effects shown in our blood vessels of asthma. Asthma is a difficulty in breathing causing by wheezing. Wheezing is the sound that is coming out of the breathing due to inflammation of the bronchi and bronchioles. So here you can see this fibrous layer, that is deposition takes place in the inner arteries. There is very minimum muscle thickness and minimal mucus that is secreted. So chronic asthma is airway remodeling. Here the increased fibrosis that has happens in the inside of the blood vessels, increased inflammatory cells and increases muscle thickness and mucus that is secreted. So that is why breathing problem it starts occurring. So the effect of inhibiting ENFI on airway remodeling. So here these are the medical terms which are being used in treatment of asthma. Here the decreased fibrosis, decreased inflammatory cells, decreased mucus thickness and decreased mucus that starts happening if this happens, if treatment with the chemicals, it is passages really cleared. So here you can see the passage is totally blocked. Here you can see passage is slightly cleared but not completely. So this is how it happens in the asthma, where the difficulty in the breathing occurs, causing wheezing, the sound formation during breathing and the inflammation of the bronchi and the bronchioles that happens. Now emphysema. Emphysema is a chronic disorder. Now here you can see emphysema that is shown here. It is a chronic disorder in which alveolar walls are damaged. So you can see here how the alveoli, these are the normal alveoli and these are emphysemal alveoli where their walls, they are damaged. So alveolar walls are damaged due to which respiratory surface is decreased. Okay, respiratory surface is decreased and it's a major cause because of the cigarette smoking, it happens in the individual. Then third category is the occupational respiratory disorders. There are industries, especially those involving grinding, stone breaking, where the dust is produced and the body is not able to fully cope up with such kind of situations, and long exposure to these kind of situations, inflammation that leading to fibrosis, fibrous tissues and thus causing serious lung damage. So workers in those industries, they should be wearing all protection, protective mask, and they should take care that how they are inhaling. So their inspiration should not be taking up the dust and the other particles which are there in the industries which are causing serious infections in the lungs. So with this, we complete this chapter. Thank you so much.